Huh?
Come on, tell me how you really got out of there.
Hand to God, Hugh. It's not the first time Kegels have saved my life. And it won't be the last.
No way. Besides, girls don't squirt. That's a myth. Right?
Well, well, well. I think we just cracked the case of why Dana cheated on Hugh.
That's not why she cheated on me.
Well, what then? There's something wrong with your pecker?
No! It's complicated.
Tell me.
Fine. Okay, I wanted someone to spend the rest of my life with. And she wanted a lacrosse team.
Not that I mind, sweetie. But if you're gonna stay there much longer, I'm gonna have to lend you my special shampoo.
Dude, what did you do?
Dude, how was I supposed to know it was gonna turn to a portal?
Aw, dude, because everything turns into a portal, dude.
Okay, if you had to choose, which of those two would you sleep with?
I'd sleep with Dana.
I gotta tell ya, I would fuck the shit out of that bird.
What was that, sweetie?
Nothing, Mrs. Hughes, Mom.
All right, thanks for lending Mama your car, baby Huey. I'll bring it right back. Oh, and take a shower, sweetheart. You smell like a cat house in summer.
Who am I kidding? I'd let them both run a train on me.
Oh,
right. So some guys ran a train on Dana, huh? And you walked in on it, huh? Look, you need to get over this already.
It happened this morning, Parenthesis.
Whatever. Anyway, you're better off without that two-timing little cunt.
Hey! That's my girlfriend you're talking about. And besides, I thought you feminist types weren't supposed to call each other that word.
Please, spare me the all-for-one bullshit. My philosophy is dick or vagina. An asshole is still an asshole. And your girlfriend stinks.
That is so gross.
You know what you need?
A better class of friend?
Revenge. Look, I know this girl. Normally, she'd be way out of your league. But right now, she's going through this real slumming it phase.
Yeah? You think this friend of yours would like me?
Sure, I mean, she's not a friend exactly. More like a girl you can call.
Like a call girl?
Exactly like that.
No thank you, Parenthesis.
Then, how about something else? She broke your heart, right? So we break her brakes.
What?
Yeah, we cut the brakes on her car.
No.
It's poetic.
No, it's not.
It's romantic, even. You can't stop thinking about her, and she can't stop her car.
You can't cut her brakes, Parenthesis.
Oh, ye of little faith. What do you call these?
No, I meant you can't cut her brakes because Dana doesn't own a car. Whose are those?
Wait, then why is she always tooling around in that powder blue piece of shit?
That's my powder blue piece of shit, Parenthesis.
Oh, yeah.
That my mom just borrowed.
Oh, yeah.
Well, this isn't the church bazaar.
Oh, thank God you're okay. You almost killed my mom.
Ugh, I am sick of everyone getting their panties in a twist every time I almost kill someone.
How are you making this about you?
You know, it could be worse. I mean, I actually killed my mom.
Holy shit.
I mean, it was in childbirth, but still.
Sorry, dear. Your father distracted me. Yes, hi, son. I'm sorry.
You're not my dad.
Don't talk to your father that way.
He's not my father, okay, Mom? He's 4 months younger than I am. I got more hair on my dick than he has on his face.
Yes, son. You keep saying that to me, and I don't know what it means.
And this is why I hang out with you.